In the name of Allah, the Most Gracious, Most Merciful. Now, in India, they have, you know, Filmy Award season. Already, you know, 3-4 awards came. Different names, Stardust, like, you know, some other names. So, what I want to be sure, today is a reality time now in the world. First, I want to be sure, I have to be admired first, my Allah. Allah says in the Quran, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he give it to him, you know, Inna Allah wa malaikatu yasalluna an-nabi ya ayyuhallazina amanu sallu alayhi wa sallimu taslima. He says, myself and his angels, they admire every single second Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, because he is a true prophet. Think about, he is such a respectable person, honorable person, and he is a, you know, very, I mean, 1 billion, 8 million people love him every day. And we says, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad kama sallata ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim innaka hamidum majid. When we recite the darud, we admire Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Abraham, Jesus, Moses and David. So we respect our prophets, and we believe Allah sent Torah, Psalm, Talmud, Kabbalah, and, you know, you can say Zohar, and final book Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Quran. And we are the witness, Almighty God sent prophets, 124,000 prophets in this earth. We are the witness. Previous people, they not believe unseen God. We are the witness. All prophets came for only one message, oneness of God. We are the witness in the judgment day, inshallah. And now, Allah says, you know, you are the best ummah. Whom? Muslims. He sent 1437 years ago this message for all Muslims. You are the best, Allah says, because Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we call ummati. We are the follower for Muhammad, Prophet, peace be upon him. So Allah admire even one single Muslim also. Every single second we reciting in the Quran. You are the best, Allah says, for mankind. He give to benefit for mankind. How come Allah says this? And you can tally today. Everywhere Islam today, and we calling, there is no God except Allah. So we admiring Allah, and there is no God, we challenging for other non-believers. You don't have God like. So Allah like our, you know, proclaim. That's why every single second we challenging Muhammad is the last messenger. Oh my Muslims, don't forget your value. You have to be understand, you are the best in this earth, because Gandhi, non-violence guy, but you are the best for, you know, forever, eternal life. God have, you know, very good, you know, reward later on. Now, Filmy Awards they giving now. Think about, Mughal-e-Azam came. That is time, you know, only fiction, imagination, history. And that time, you can say, you know, people believe, you know, idols, worship pagans, and people believe man is a god, like Mughal-e-Azam time. But such a super duper hit movie, evergreen money maker movie, that Mughal-e-Azam Dilip Kumar movie, Kiyasik movie, nobody forget Prithviraj movie, and music and dialogues and, you know, story and romance, nobody forget that. But only, you know, this is imagination, like the day, you know, dark, people don't know God unseen alone and eternal. That's why they believe man is a god, like man is a, you know, he give to us, you know, life, like table change, like, you know, turn the table. I like this word, Zakir Hussain, and Ahmad Didad always says, I like Zakir Hussain. He beat, you know, William Campbell in scientific, you know, point of view. Quran is true, like, I like Ahmed Didar and Soros and sons, Jimmy Sigard, he beat him in Christianity. So I remember that turn the table. Sholeh came 1960, Mughalism. Sholeh came 1975. The time is, you know, war time. First World War, Second World War. So people, they fight each other like illiterate, uneducated. They don't understand, you know, suppose somebody win the war, who have benefit? Half or, you know, 35% people die in this at that time. Population, if is 100, 35% people die because of, you know, bombs, because of, you know, guns, because of, you know, sword. So Mughal's time is a sword, time is finished. Guns and, you know, nuclear came and Hiroshima, you remember the Japan atom bomb time, time is finished. Sholeh, super duper hit movie, very musical hit, dialogues and, you know, fighting and everybody love, you know, villain role. That time also, you know, war is a villain like, Amjad Khan, Gabbar Singh is a villain like, time is over. Now you come 2017, Dangal came number one, he beat BK record, he make lot of money, still he's earning money, he's, you know, number one like, he break all records. Time is real. Two girls, they show, you know, wrestling. Still one, his daughter, real hero daughter, Babita, she lose, I think, match in just now recently. So this is real story. Gold medal heroine came front of us, Indian, and this reality and true story, Dangal. So man believe today reality now. PK, reality. You can see, even Sultan is a reality. Even MS Dhoni, cricket, reality. Now they want to make, you know, Sachin Tendulkar reality movie. Now they want to make, you know, hockey gold medal. We won in World Cup one time, India. So we want to make, you know, Akshay Kumar movie is a gold name and hockey, reality. You can go, you know, Bhag Milka Bhag like reality. So time is reality now. If you check that Nirja, if you check that airlift, time is reality. So God is reality, unseen alone and eternal. That's why I want to be proof that reality is only unseen. God is unseen. This is the reality. If you have faith, if you believe Allah, if you accept Islam, you are success here after life. Because whatever the imaginations, they fall down. Because the movie, if you make, you can see man-made camera, man-made, you know, very good movie, Mughal-e-Azam, Sholeh, and, you know, Dangal. You can watch thousand times. But man says, you know, God came in this earth. You can't find any witness, evidence. So now awards, you can see. Rekha, God, Rekha, God, you know, her life achieve award. Rekha, worst actress, she show, you know, Asta movie, I don't know the how to pronounce that Hindi word, Asta something, and you remember the, I think one more previous game movie, I forgot that name, but 4 or 5 movies she show, you know, dirty woman like, and they give to her, you know, life achievement award. This is the reality, dirty woman, and they got real award in movies. People mind, they don't find true God and they don't have reality in Hinduism. That's why they give it to her a new lifetime award, achievement award. Think about why Rishi Kapoor got Stardust, you know, supporting award. Why not Dear Zindagi Shah Rukh Khan? Because they know, they forgot reality today is vulgar. That's why they give to Rishi Kapoor award. That's not a respectable role. They give to, you know, gay guy, I think Karan Johar, he got Kapoor and Son, best movie like, and Ae Dil Hai Mushkil, this is the best movie like director and you know, producer like, so this the worst time came in Hinduism. Hinduism not understand this point. So, okay, forget this movies time. Think about reality. In this earth, China and Russia, they hack here email America because this is country is a democracy and they don't care, you know, Indian democracy because poor country. They forgot to, you know, hike whatever they have, you know, real documents in India. They don't care. But in America, they want to be hike here, democracy like. So that guy's big enemy for democracy. They don't like democracy. They want to be bring here also, you know, communism. Two countries, China and Russia. This is the big worst time. Illiterate people, they're fighting each other. Illiterate people, they make nuclear. Illiterate people, they die one day, they don't know here afterlife. This is the uneducated time reality. Now you can see, in India, our Prime Minister, I respect Narendra Modi because he admired Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. I love, you know, his words. Honestly, I'm telling you, I'm salute him. But he's a chaiwala. He announced, you know, out of circulation currency. What happened later on? The worst time came in India. Now they want to be, you know, prove him he's a wrong like in this month. Governor and some other guys. Because he's uneducated. Time is uneducated because Hinduism. Time is uneducated because democracy and communism. They don't find Allah, true God, and true mankind book. What is the benefit in the Quran? Allah give to guidance like. Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar.